Hello Rumbeiros, my name is Adina and today I will show you the top 5 flamenco techniques. Number 5, I would say a very typical flamenco technique is picado, and it sounds something like this. On the technique, you hold your thumb on the E string and you use an alternate picking with your index and middle finger, and you always end up on the next string. So it looks like this. It is a bit different from the classical techniques because the classical is ending up freely. Like in flamenco, you have turned upon the next string, so you have a bit more power and you can have a little bit stronger sound when you play this technique. So it's a good exercise to practice this with little movements and slowly. So if you make too big movements, then you can't go fast. And also it's good to practice with a metronome and do some kind of exercises like 3 notes per beat, 4 notes per beat, until you get to the desired speed. Number 4. I would say another very typical flamenco technique is the rumba, and it sounds something like this. It is in 4, so it is, first one is the hit, all the strings up with all your fingers, and after down while you make the turn with all your fingers and up with your thumb. Hit, up, down, up, hit, up, down, up, hit, up, down, up. To make it fast, the best is not to use all the fingers because it will make it difficult to go fast, just to use the index finger. So it is hip, hit, up, down, up, hip, up, down, up. The other rumba technique that I used is golpe, which means you hit with your ring finger and you go down at the same time with your thumb. So golpe, down, up, hit, up, down, up, golpe, down, up, hit, up, down, up. Number 3, another very typical flamenco technique is the azapúa, and to play azapúa you need to do something like this. To do this technique you need to use your thumb and you go one string down, and after all the strings down while you turn your wrist and you go back. So down, down, up, down, down, only your thumb. When you go back, you need to find the strings where you start the movement. So you have this kind of position. I have this kind of position, so I know more or less where I need to go, and my hand is quite firm. So it's really helpful. You can make it more powerful with the golpe. It means that you go down with your thumb on the second movement and you hit the golpe. So one string down, golpe, up. One string down, golpe, up. It's a very powerful movement and it sounds amazing in songs. Number two, I would say a very, very typical flamenco technique is the rasgueado, and it sounds something like this. I used a variation of the rasgueados in this one. This was Farruca, which is a type of flamenco, and it's very, very beautiful. To play this technique, your hand is in a fist, and all your fingers are in the bottom of your fist, and you place your thumb on the E string, but you just place it, not push it down, and after you need to make flicks. One by one, starting with the ring finger and after middle finger and index finger. So, one, two, three. When you make a flick, all the other fingers still at the bottom and just waiting to make the movement. So that's why they are more powerful, because they have more space to make these hits. So, when you finish also this movement, you are always curved, because you need to go back to get ready for the next movement. And if you are really straight, it will take you a lot of effort and energy to go back to the starting position. But if you are curved already, you can just go back easier. It's good to practice this at first as a one-stroke rasgueado. It's good to practice as well where to make the hits, because the more hits you make on the bass strings, the better it will sound, because you can hear the difference. And now I'm making hits on the higher strings. And when you go back, also you use your index finger, so down and back, down and back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And then I would say the first and most typical flamenco technique is the flamenco triplet or abanico, and it sounds something like this. To play this technique, you need to use these two fingers, or you can use just the middle finger, or you can use even just your index finger. But for me, the easiest way is to use the middle and ring finger together. And you can choose where you start. It's a triplet. It has three movements. You can start in a lot of different points. I think the sound is more important. Or the flamenco guitarist always start with the thumb. But I like to start with these two fingers, because later on you can add the hit as well, and you can have this kind of Catalan rumba sound, which I will show you as well. So, your hand is in an open fist. You make the first movement with the two fingers. You don't move your hand, and after you make the turn with your wrist, and you use your thumb, and after you turn back. So, down, turn, turn, down, turn, turn, down, turn. Until you can roll it. And then to add the hit, you will get to the Catalan rumba, or I would say the Gabriela technique, because Gabriela using this a lot in Rodrigo y Gabriela. And then it is down, down, up, hit, down, down, up. Thank you so much for listening to this video, and see you guys next Sunday with another fun flamenco or guitar video.